I guess no hidden items anywhere, so let's go. But I'm figured. You. And the friend of Smiley Swimsuit. Here I come, Plasma! They keep yelling that shit all over. Yeah, my Tina. Oh my, Intimidate. I know, I'll use special attack, why the hell not? A fucking sucker punch. Sculpit. Should be pretty easy as well. How do you, I get jealous. Is the right one for the job? Double intimidate. You will still die. Okay, so I guess I should go in the other direction. She's on the ground there, just chilling, I guess. Okay, intruders. Not actually an item. Retaliate. I think it was Lenora's favorite, right? And a revive, huh? Not bad. Not bad at all. Let's go inside the ship, I guess. And double battle, huh? About to feel my rage. Bind and dust clubs, huh? I finally fully old your Pokemon since. And I guess congratulations. Attack defense accuracy. Oh no, he's exiting me. Yeah, let's go with Lucario. Outrage. It just keeps coiling. Angaga's hand is down, good. Crunch. I already see that thing crunching. Got teeth, but it's like 4 teeth and weird mouth. What the fuck, it can crunch. But oh well, whatever. Oh, super nice, huh? 100% perfect interview, hmm? Yeah, let's go and find a password, I guess. So that way it's open now. Password, huh? So I guess let's defeat first those two on the... Wonder if members will be in each room. Might be, might not be. Yeah, they tend to use a lot of dark Pokemon or dark looking. Oh my god, huh? It's I'm into the... So it goes crafty, huh? Easy. Now it's Krokorog. Who to choose? Who to choose? I get jealous. Double intimidate, huh? Not good. Waterfall will be still enough to kill him. No opinion. Hunter, huh? That is interesting. Very easy to defeat, so shut up. Even I'm pretty respond and he just walk away from me. And those guys are quite lazy. You're playing, yeah? This guy might be nasty. Probably won't die to one earthquake. Or actually he will. Forget that I said anything. Yeah, you are pretty easily defeated, buddy. As you still a pub, I guess. Making bread every day. Here we go, sucker punch. Kevin goes to fight some ladies. Of course, we'll fight a bit. Lady? Diplom gun, huh? Be sharp. To burn him, I guess. Whoopie there. Hopefully he don't have sturdy. Cause everybody can have sturdy these days. Valpool. Nice one. That was pretty easy. Password, huh? Yeah, okay, now I need password pretty much. Big screen. Deploy my logo. And a random ground here. The real innovation, huh? Hey, this guy might survive. Pretty good defense, huh? Not really that good special defense, but still, it's not super effective. Ah, actually it was great. Good job. The first number is 2. Alright. good to know, I guess. Good to know. And here is where the girls sleep, huh? How am I sleeping here? Hopefully he don't have Stone Age or Rock Slide. But still, Charles, I have pretty weak attack, so he'll start the Earthquake. Because of his amazing defense. Huh, just barely. I'm just doing Scary Face over and over and over, for some reason. Whatever, we'll let him do it. No, the repellents and the VQ are just stupid. Yeah, favorite number is 0. Wait a minute, there's a girl and a guy here. So they can share beds. Not bad. Not a bad idea. Okay, he'll give me a hint about password. Come. I will die because he don't have better physical defense than Drapion. Yep. And Eradicate. Should be pretty easy to kill as well. Yep. Pretty easy indeed. Take a number too. Let me guess, 1, 2, something and 0. The defense here will be lost. This guy should have the last number. Okay, intimidate. Magneton. Die, bitch. Easy. Easy as pie. Oh. Okay, 1202, I guess. Yep, pretty much. And he's still snoozing. Thank you. What? Alright, what did I wrong? I thought it's 1202. But the chick says fiber number is 0, alright? Oh, the first number is 2. Stupid me. I got it all wrong. Oops. What the fuck am I doing wrong? No, 2202. The fuck, I thought there is one in that. Stupid me. Yeah, it's insulin. Show me something. Oh, it's Kurem, huh? They got it. Oh, made me, huh? Okay. I'm on the ground. But the ground isn't anything special. And the water is drunk. Let's save it. Attacking for Charizard. And this moron will just go forever and ever. Getting special defense, huh? Interesting. Alright, he's dead. Leaper should be dead as well. Nice. Carnivine and Driblin. Nice. You attack Driblin, I'll attack Carnivine. Pretty simple. What? Driflim is faster than you. Not bad. Yeah, let's say the number 4 again. Actually, you know what, let's play safe and heal. Actually, Magnezone might kill me. Electrical. Alright, let's go look at you. Because Lucario wants some XP as well. This moron. Oh my, a flash gun. I'm so scared. Oh, it's your Flygon, I was like, what the fuck, Flygon? Just for lols I use this. What the fuck, Flygon, are you kidding me? You denied me XP. Fuck you, Flygon. Whatever, my stupid mistake, I just should have finished him off and not goof around. Indeed. Using, huh? Conquer Unova, huh? Shadow threats. Yeah, they're going to kick us. Oh, wait. Again. Pretty cool, huh? And it flew away. Let's share any information. Yep. Indeed they do. Yes, I know. So I better go there, I guess. It's the evil team Plasma. Hey, why are you not giving me any medals? You moron. Yeah, this guy is a moron. I don't like him. He's not giving me any medals, which is too sad for me. He's like, yo bro, you have enough medals. Just go away already. And I'm like, fuck you dude. You suck ass. Whoa, this trainer will still battle me. At least they have a high level team members. Which will give me some good XP, I guess. Hmm. Yeah, why do fuck over there? I wanna help the boys. Oops. Yeah, keep all moves. I don't want it. And a good look arrow. You have look arrow as well, huh? I meant to actually heal up. Yeah, I did. What was I thinking otherwise? I don't know. Column's too close to level 71. And he will get it after this match. It's over. Nice one. Should probably just use the repel. Well, anyway, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.